People say you're already successful, you already have money. Why do you even do this anymore? Why do you make music? Why are you doing what you love? It don't make any sense. Yeah. What people don't understand is I think they correlate happiness and success with money.
That's I'm telling you right now, I don't work for money, I make money.
Basketball was always the game of life for us.
Basketball saved our lives, son. Yeah. Think about it, when I played with the Toronto Raptors and the Charlotte Hornets, you know, people didn't know I was that good because they forgot about me.
Yeah, you was known as Master Peter.
Yeah, but they forgot about Percy Miller, the basketball player. Yeah. You know, from high school to college, all the AAU, I put the same amount of work in that any other professional athlete would have put in. If that person made it, I could make it. That was my motivation. I seen somebody with my skin tone come from an environment like I come from, it made me work harder. And I think that's what success is about, being able to celebrate other people's success. Because when people looked at us 20 years ago, they couldn't see this.
It's like you're supposed to quit though because you're growing. Yeah. It's like, why stop just because you're growing? Why?
I want to coach in the NBA. I want to be the first person that come from hip hop or entertainment to coach a professional NBA team. I come from the same struggles and pains, and I think that's what being a coach is about. You know, it's about the X's and O's, but also being able to relate to the players, and I think it's not too many player coaches that can relate. I am that new millennial coach.
Nobody knows how successful you're supposed to be or how much you got in you other than you.
Yeah.
Like, you're only competing with the man in the mirror.
Yeah. We from New Orleans, which is a hurricane town. The hurricane come and wash stuff away. You got to be prepared to go back and pick it up. A rainy day might come. Nothing can stop you when you know and you put your passion and your heart and feeling into something.